my cat had turned it off when it jumped up here earlier when I was first starting the stream. I need to start locking his sorry butt outside my room. Don't look at me like that, cat. Aw, pimp slap you. Right on top of that noggin. Yeah, nice catch. Oh, well. So I guess I should apologize for the very quiet stream up till now. Oops. Way to go, TI. You're so smart. If you understood how big of a pain in the butt he is, you'd understand. He needs it. Gotta keep him in line somehow. Alright, so... kind of an annoyance being quiet all that time. Anyway, when I first started the stream, I kind of tried to go over what it was I was going to do today. First being getting this build complete. Second being getting this build to look like these builds. And... oh, I even explained about the kelp. Let's see, this wall, that wall, and that wall over there. 98% done with kelp going from the floor to the surface for about 18 to 20 blocks out. This one, still a work in progress. Actually fell asleep putting that down yesterday before I gave up on Minecraft. And at some point I need to go through with get all these watermelon pieces taken care of and, yeah, turned into melon blocks, tossed into the system, make all the moolah. And we are seeing some ink sacs popping up in here, so that's good. What else was I going to look for? Hey, another one spawned. Cool. That has me curious earlier. I changed my kelp smelting a little bit because I was seeing issues. Ow. Me not being able to fly. Okay, yeah, so it is dumping kelp off to the chest now. I have to empty that out here in a little bit. But these furnaces over here, they were actually running out of the bamboo long before they should have, so I added... let's see. Okay, so yeah, these are refilling. I added this chest down here so to make sure those didn't run out. And it looks like, for the most part, this has solved that issue. As I came back here and I ended up finding that these things were just absolutely full of kelp. And, of course, the hoppers can't transfer bamboo fast enough into those to burn off the kelp, so it ended up just causing massive problems. So that took care of that issue. I added this one here just for kicks, trying to make sure things kept feeding in, and it kind of helps keep the furnaces running a bit longer, which means it can burn more, or smelt more kelp. I sadly haven't noticed any gains on this farm yet, and I'm beginning to wonder if I've done something wrong and they're not spreading properly or what. So, I don't know, we may take a look at that later. Yes, yes, laugh it up, Beck. Let's see. I kind of don't like having that gap there. So What if... Hey, quick question. I know it's a stone cutter. Nope. Hey, they actually programmed that properly. That's surprising. So what if... You can't blame me for checking, can you? I mean, it is Mojang. Well, I know, but it's Mojang. And we know how well they code things. They're on par with Niantic in that regard. Dadgummit. Mojisoft, yeah, that's true. Alright, I think that kinda looks better. Well, maybe I should replace the lower section there with some endstone bricks. Do I have any? Yeah, I got endstone bricks. Yeah, one way or another, we're going somewhere. Come on. There we go. Dang it. It's just out of reach. I ain't even going after that no more. Alright. So what if we did this? All right, yeah, that looks better. Looks like a little more, I don't know, natural for the roof there. So I can live with that. Anyway, I wanted to build... Yeah, I'd rather have the treasure maps than I would actual maps for this place. But I guess having the actual map would look cool. What to do. Memory serves like that. Hey. Not as dumb as I thought I was. Actually, let's not put that to a test or a vote, please. And bam. This way. Aw, are you seriously gonna make me? I can hardly see that pixel, so we're good. Okay, so we need to what? Walk off this edge. Put another there. Go over this far. Then, bam. Alright. Yoink. Wait, do I have to float? Ah, darn it. Okay, so we'll change that out for that and go bam. Alright, and then we have to go over here. Was watching one of the Hololive girls, and she was fighting in Minecraft, and this the phantom spawn, she started calling them pterodactyls, so now kind of hard not to call them that myself, because that's just hilarious. All right. Two, three, four. And I think this one is there. And this one goes there. I kind of want to finish the wall off now. Okay, give me that. We'll go get some rockets and we'll go finish some maps. Yep. Oh. Let's throw that there. And then, bam. And then, bam. Hey. No, ow. Where'd that other one go? Oh, hey, no. Gotta go. There we go. Let's see how that looks. Other than smashing my face into the blocks there, that was smooth. Do those. Goes right there. Looks kind of cool. I can live with that. I dig it. All right. So, anything else I need to do in here? Let's see, mobs shouldn't spawn up here because it's got plenty of light here. The only thing that I want to finish up is putting a chimney here. However, I still need access to this down here. And not going to matter because I don't have any room for inventory space. Place this with a barrel. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. I think that's it for that. I have to work on learning the loom a bit more, which I think requires dyes. So may have to bring some supplies into it. Yeah, I don't really see a need or reason for the barrels there. I think that looks pretty solid. So I think we can consider this about 98% complete, at least until I can finish up everything down below and work on those problems. I can finish that project up completely. Get rid of the barrels, crafting tables. Acacia planks. Oh, right. So let's do that. Meh. We'll throw those in there so they can just despawn. Don't need the books. Books goes where? Books goes burr. Alright, and diorite. And stone. Oh. So that almost got 4 stacks of bamboo, so not bad. It is. Having the 2-cart system is definitely helpful and useful. It's definitely increasing productivity of getting bamboo, not letting anything despawn, because that was a problem up at the very top. By the time it got to the end of it, every time it'd be full, so that stuff up there was just despawning. Yay, smashing my face into a block. It's so much fun. Ah. Are you done? Clearly not. There we go. That'll take a little bit to fill back up anyway. Come on, let me go. And that replenishes my kelp for later when we're not streaming, because that's truly a very, very boring task. Actually, it's that time I need to go check on my laundry, so give me, I don't know, 5 minutes. Be right back. And I have returned. Okay, so... let us complete a task, shall we? Also, it's night and it's raining again. What is with the server in rain? Holy crap. Huh? Oh. That one. All right. So, let me not be dumb for a second. All right. So, we need some red nether brick. We can... Mike, yep, okay, Mike's on. Now that the cat's done that to me, I'm going to have to keep an eye on whether or not I actually have a microphone active. Hooray! Blasted cat. Alright, so... we get rid of... if we can move the farm over one block, I don't have to touch any of those. Okay. Yeah. Do that real quick. That means moving all that over. Ah, forgot about that. Hang on one second. Alright, sorry about that. Whew. Had to help push a minivan with flat tires across the road. Needless to say, ow. I'm a little tired. Apparently we've got a tree that neighbor or that borders our neighbor's property, and the van hadn't moved in months, and it's in the way of where we need to get the tree dropped at. So, oh, I cut too much. No, I didn't. Maybe? Yes, I did. Actually, no, I did not. I just realized my failings. I needed to cut this line out. One of those dang it TI freak moments, you know. Alright, so chuck some brick down. Alright, so okay, that is correct. The problem is I need a way to get up in there. So I'm going to need to figure out how I want to step. And we'll go ahead and replant those. Okay, so how do I want to go about this? I guess we can make them meet up here. Oh, there they are. Okay. And then, let's see. If we go ahead and just close that off for the moment. Just need those. Okay. Yeah, so that'll let me straight up here. Of this atrocity. All right, so we have 64 of these. Leave the corner open. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. just missed a block. And then we can do... Alright, I think... Do some glass along here, and then two rows here. Speaking of shop, I probably should take a look and see if I have anything. Oop, nope, 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 nope. Don't want that one there or that one there. We'll do barriers here. Which means I screwed that up over here. Maybe. Yes, I don't want... Drop that one there. Alright, and like that, I think. Yes. I'm such an indecisive guy. Let's see, throw one there... Hey, that doesn't let me see squad in there. Oh, I guess it wasn't meant to from the sides. Just allows me to see off to that direction. Being able to see from here is what I was wanting to do. Alright. So, I guess we'll chuck... here. Haven't considered what the entrance needs to be yet. I'm still kind of internally chewing myself out about the whole mic being off thing. That would probably be better if we did... Have any slabs on me? Yeah, that's better. All right. So, what's next? I guess we need to come up with a roof, and that'll be pretty simple. We've already got the basic idea down for that now. One, two, three, four. Gotta feed my fox friends. The cute little buggers that they are. Oh, speaking of, let's go ahead and chuck in these guys. Corner supports are always important. Okay, so stairs. And slabs. Well, bummer, I don't have my scaffolding blocks with me. Let us fix. Then we'll have to come up with a lighting idea because Mobs will spawn like crazy in there otherwise. Don't need none of that. Wait, I can just do this. Okay. Alright, so... Alright, we do flat. Oh. It's kind of interesting, isn't it? That you go from this block to this block and it raises you up onto the wall. However, you can place the slab completely flat on said wall. Like, that don't make a lot of sense. That Minecraft logic, though. The ever so tedious bit of work. Alright, and then we need to replace. Let's see. One, two, three, okay. That'll work for that. Too far. And that one. Alright, let's get this roof on. Tools. Tools. Give me the tools. You fool. Still trying to think what I want for a light source in here. Oh, that's sandstone slabs. That's annoying. Might see about getting some chains. Perhaps. Hang some lanterns from above. Would be good if we had the blue ones, but I'm not sure how to construct those. Oh wow, my aim was way off. Clean the mess up here in a second. Okay, and last but not least, Let's see. So we need to put... Oh, there's loose. That's fine. No. Do that for the build itself. All right, things are looking good, looking mighty fine. There it is. Can't see squat. All right, so, well, I'd like to use the blue ones, but a big issue that I have with that is the they don't put out a lot of lights, so I guess I can go ahead and get rid of the acacia stuff. Okay. We could go get some iron bars, possibly. Hang them up from there. Decisions, decisions. Let's go get some iron bars real quick and hope like heck no, Whoa, why is there a creeper up there? Did I seriously do that wrong? Slow place slabs and steps. Oh, no. T.I. did that one wrong. T.I. did that very wrong. Whoops. Maybe I can sneak through here and get him. Oh! Where am I running to? Okay. Run! Gotcha. Okay, so that's a horrible mistake. Just need to fix by doing these. Alright, that should fix the spawning issue. That could have been bad. Alright, I do have iron and tons of bars, so that works out well. Ooh, the chains might be better, though. I only have 14 of those. What does it take for chains? Ooh. Ingots and nuggets. Out of all honesty, that seems kind of pricey. It seems a lot like pricey. But we're gonna see what it looks like. Oh, no. No. Get out of there. Okay. And he moved? Come on now. Where'd he go? There he is. Okay. Now, quickly. 2, 3, 4, 5. Throw a light source there. Go over here on that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A light source there. Hitboxes are apparently hard to deal with. I've got a pesky fly bouncing around again. 1 second. Let me hunt it down and squish it. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Guess that begs the question, is something going to spawn over here? So I guess we should just go ahead and do that. And a little bit of that. Let's see what happens. We got a ton of these blocks we can toss in here. Alright, should have been long enough and far enough away that if anything's going to spawn in there, it would have. I guess if we want to keep things corralled in here, we could always throw in some, gates across here, but I think that's sufficiently lit up. Yeah, worst case scenario, something goes boom. Alright, I still haven't figured out if there's anything I want to build along this wall yet either. I do want to build a series of farms, I guess, for the manual vegetable stuff, because I don't really feel like fighting with getting villagers and building a breeder and trying to get enough villagers to handle all that. I am going to go siphon off a few villagers from Arcadia. What? I've never noticed a brown mushroom? What? When did that become a thing? Holy crap! That's cute as a button. I wonder how long that's been. Something to research, something to look up. Alright, so. Wait, really? Now I gotta look. This is just mushroom. When it is struck by lightning, holy cow! That is cool as heck. But I have to. I'm a little confused considering, you know, there's a roof over top of that for a reason. It's supposed to keep them from getting struck by lightning, I thought. And it's not a slabbed roof, it is a full roof. I think. Looks like a full block roof. Maybe it's not. No, it's a slab roof. I'm an idiot. Ha. I guess we'll put a, oh. I don't care. That's cool as heck, though. Alright, Do we want to tackle that? Or do I want to go work on something else? Oh, that looks good. I just realized we don't have an overhang for that one. I kind of want to fix that now. So, oops. It's a sandstone. Don't like no sandstone here. Are you kidding me? Alright. Now it'll work. Make that. There we go. Let's see what this looks like from down below. That's better. Now I still need to expand that out though. Maybe. It would make more sense. Ba-dum 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 ba-dum. Oops. Get rid of that. Okay. Oh, okay, so that is like that. That one, that one, and broken ankle. Okay, just one more side to do. Then we got these, we got a little bit of these. That didn't work. Okay, get that, and then this is the part where we fall down. Johnny Cage. What? Oh, okay. Clean that up here in a second. And are you kidding me? Man, I am bad at this. Alright, we should just throw that there. I'm gonna go get my little XP orb that I so totally need, obviously. Back of the stack. Cool beans. Yeah, that looks alright. Alright, so spent a few minutes over there, nothing spawned, so I guess we got that fixed and figured out. Alright, what do I want to do with the animals? I definitely kind of want to change these out with the red netherrack, because that would make more sense, since those are my support corners in the other builds. Oh, okay. So, that takes care of half of one build. I'm just checking my notes here. Yeah, we got the... I'll just put 98% around the build workshop. Yeah, alright. So... now, how do I want to handle... I got some room here between the builds. But this obviously takes a lot more room, so we're going to need to put it over here. Maybe. Possibly. I'd like to set up and build a... basically one of these, but maybe not so dramatic. Probably just one dub chest worth of shulker boxes for storage. Maybe I don't need to go to that extreme. At least not yet. I don't really have tons of this yet. Nobody's really buying it. Yeah, just let that keep growing. So what's next on the list? What's the next thing that needs to get accomplished? I guess for one, we need to clean my inventory back out of unneeded building items. Red sandstone goes to the red sandstone place. Smart one. And just get rid of sea lanterns. They'll find their own way home. All right. Glass. Red sandstone. I know what I'd like to go do. Just so I can get some actual progress done on the project. Would be go grab a shulker box of sea lanterns and go to work on getting rid of some of the dark lighting in those corridors for the nether. Why do I have iron trap doors in there when they're a redstone device? That seems like a stupid thing to do. Alright. So we have managed to get a few things accomplished here. I need to get around to building a shulker box cleaner. Which I do have the schematics. I could pull it off. Bigger question is where to put it at. Because it needs at least, I think, a 10 by 10 area with the redstone. It also has to be in an area that has room underneath of it, which pretty much moves it to this area here. I guess I could move the cows. Let's see, do I want to move them down to here, and do they need such a big open pen area? Or should I reduce their pen size by a little bit? What have I given them anyway? Nope. So one, two, three, five, six, seven. There's too many cows in the way! 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I think ultimately if I built them 8x8 pens down here, that would be more acceptable. So, yeah, let's work on that. We can get that area cleaned up. And then I can build my shulker cleaner, which basically what I need to do is I have all these boxes of prismarine crystals, but they're basically useless. I mean, I have, what, 8, 9 dub chests full of sea lanterns, not counting what I have sitting in my store. So 7 at the moment. I mean, I guess I could work on getting some more of those brought in here. and emptying those out, but once I do, I'm gonna have a whole bunch of shulker boxes full of those things that I don't need. I really wish they would add new reasons for those things to exist. Some new block, new recipe, something. How are we looking in terms of the... Okay, we're almost full here, the shards. Holy cow, these fill up a lot faster than I was expecting. You know what? Gonna take a few minute break here. Let's get some of these turned into melon blocks. If I get any more behind. Thankfully this shouldn't take too terribly long. Get rid of a few batches. I like plot and plan out the new pens for the animals anyway. Might end up just leaving the design the same. I won't cry if I end up throwing my trident in there. So yeah, we'll just make the design the same. And there we go. Just make it a little smaller, because honestly, I'm not really breeding them for food, because I have tons of steak on hand, and I always go to the resource world, basically, to just go stock up on food. So there's no real point in having them big pens. Beyond that, I need to find a place so I can build the Cemetech sign from the last world map we had. I'd like it to be really close by to, well, both here and Arcadia, so Kerm can see it the next time he pops in. I mean, the redstone wasn't overly complicated, we were just lighting up the lightning. Or the lightning bolt, I should say, through the name. This is almost as mind-numbing as putting kelp in the ocean. Two more shulker boxes and we can move on. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. No, moving the pins around would be great, because then we can do something that should have been done a long time ago. Separated the foxes from the pigs. Okay, so those are all cleaned out. Get them put back into the system. we go. We'll come back and do some more of that later. Let's see. Go ahead and get some of this here so we can go mark out some territory. Guess the next question is should I worry about having sheep up here? I mean, I've got some sheep down here. We can get a couple more from a nearby island here. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So from there, So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so basically, right, because the wall will be here, yes, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, okay. Try to keep those blocks from falling down in there, because otherwise it may end up messing up my kelp smelter down there. Pending it's active right now, it may not be active. May end up just in a chest right now. Yeah, we'll leave that there. Are you... We'll fix it later. We'll fix it later. Calm down, TI. You know, I ought to be happy that the lightning struck the cows. Oh, come on. Because if it has struck any of the other builds, then, there would have been a fire. Okay, so... Okay. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Really? Really? I miscounted again. It's fine. We're fine. We got this. Just more work. Alright. Okay, so now we need some dirt and grass, so they have grassy area to be on. See how much grass blocks I have? Not many. Surprisingly little dirt, too. I'll have to work on that problem. Okay, well, first things first. Dig all this fun stuff out. Whoops. Yeah, like I said, at worst it should go in the chest. Fingers crossed. so. Just to see. Yep. No, come back. Don't make me beg. It's all good. Chest. Oh. Dang, this thing got full quick. Hey, that's filled back up. That's working on it. And that's a little ways off because it's going to fill those two up. Dag nabbed it. Okay. Well, we're going right by there so we can drain some of it. Go. Let's get rid of some junk in the trunk. Okay, somewhere. Unblock. Now, ultimately, I no longer really like the floor that I have designed for this place. I do want to rip it all up eventually, get it replaced with something else. It's just, you know, I gotta figure out the builds first. And once I have that figured out, yeah, so. Anyway, once I have my builds figured out for around here, I can work on building pathways and sprucing the place up, getting rid of the bad coloration of the floor. I know some people like it, and I appreciate that, but I'm just going to leave it. I feel that there's better things I can do. Huh. Corners. Alright, so go ahead and grab these three boxes here. We're gonna need to get some light sources over here pretty quick too, because don't really want creepers blowing my stuff up. I'm not a fan of that. I wouldn't know why. See if we can consolidate all this into one box, and we can. I suppose I could dump a shulker box or two of stone in. Actually, we'll just go ahead and throw the empty in here. Kind of starting to run low. I know a smoker's not. I want to say blast furnaces was only usable for iron, or the ores. guess there is one way to... Oops, didn't mean to do that. Waste not, want not. Nope. Alright, well, let's do this real quick. There. It's not like I got a shortage of stone at the moment. This way we'll give him an extra solid. Okay, let's see. Grab some of this. Go grab our new favorite tool, just in case. No. Dang it. All right. So, it's one block. That's so awesome. Okay, so we leave the corners as is. And we do have a few of these walls left. One, two, three. Well, let's see. Everything else is pulling. There. Go. Let's see. So I want the back to be taller. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, we'll break this and that. Then I guess the easiest way to fix this problem is to grab this. Grab this. Kind of cool if we had stone variants of the fence gates. Hey guys, what's going on? Yeah, want some tasty wheat? You guys want some of this good stuff right here? Yep, okay. Follow me, boys. Come on. Come on. Hey, you in the back. Don't slow down. Come on. Come on. Especially the broom, the brown one, because the brown one's cool. What did I say to the crowd of brown ones? No! 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 Come here, you jack wagons. No! Alright, for doing such a good job, let's get some babies going. Don't want torches. Up and over. I think, we got a few more. I'm going to go ahead and make this one tall, or one more taller. That way, when I put the roof on, I should just be able to jump up and over. And then here, we'll do that for now. Thank God the beacon effects don't affect the animals, because them foxes have been jumping like 6 miles high. Which would actually be hilarious to see. Ah. Water, 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 water. Alright. So we've got this spot cleaned out. Oh, it got a brown one! It's the cutest! It's a baby! Hey! Yeah, you! I want to take a picture. Ha ha ha! Alright! Hang on, hang on, hang on. I got to share the picture. I gotta share a picture. I'm gonna share it right here. Come on, computer. Share the baby. Because working under the impression that, hey, it only happens because of lightning strikes. Well, that clearly is not a lightning strike baby. Right? Where's the baby? There's the baby. Okay. It's a baby. No, 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 no. Actually, it's not the biggest problem, but... Okay, yeah, that's not gonna affect anything. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Did we just have one fall down there? Or did I pick it up quietly? Looks like I picked it up quietly. Alright. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. Alright. Boom, boom. Right. It's the cutest. Break the wrong blocks here. Like that. Right. Oh, over there. All right. Let's go ahead and get these taken care of. I think in the next time I build one of these, I'm going to push the water the other direction. I think ultimately that would be for the best. Oh, while we're here, I don't have much room, but I can grab a few stacks anyway. Clear the kelp box out. Hey, where are we going, T.I.? T.I., back here. Come on. There you go. Yep, and over. Oh, man. Fine, we'll just do it down here. Boom. Alright. Now let's clean up a mess. Seriously? Man, I'm talented. Alright, so this one's full. That one's almost. That means it's going to start working on that one soon. That'll work. Not gonna lie, that freaks me out a little bit when it does that. Now the bigger thing is how can I get the pigs without losing the foxes? Guess I should block off their ability to get into here. Let's go get rid of the kelp first. I mean, two of the foxes are fine. Because they'll not try to go too far away. Okay, that one. Okay, next time I make it over towards the storage building, I should work on getting rid of unneeded blocks. Grab that. We cannot. Way to go, T.I. Moo. Let's not land in the lava, because that's just smart. Yeah. Just grab another boatload of that. Oh, I'm missing conversation. Not in our chat, but... Okay, get rid of you. Go. Gonna need carrots for the next go, right? That's the wrong block. Still the wrong chest. There we go. Yeah, we can get rid of the iron. Oh, right. Redstone box. Well, sitting here thinking, where in the world do trapdoors go? Redstone slab. Another. Nope. Quartz. Lots and lots of quartz. Get rid of you. Do I even have any carrots? Hey, look at us go. Alright, so we definitely still need to work on light. As a matter of fact, temporary purposes. Let's do a thing. So put one there. And for now, we'll just put one there. Looks like it's enough. Okay, we're gonna block off this. This, now they can't make it there. Block off that one, that means they can't get anywhere. Oh, don't want to forget this one. That one. That one. Right? We good? I can free those pesky little buggers. As cute as they are. They're so cute. Right, that goes there. Okay, we're good, we're good, we got it. Let's go ahead and put one up there. Drop one up there. And then, let's just turn all these to those. What say you? Is that the same height? 1, 2, 3, 4? Yeah, okay. And then we just put that right on up there. Good. Okay. Yeah. Looks like next phase. But of course, mon capitan. Making me diamonds. Why? Yep, there we are. Ah, stupid computer, and its need to do that. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get these guys making with the babies. Wait, did they seriously just go right back in? There's three. Where's number four? Aw, hi number four. Okay, so, hey, wow, we're flying. Okay, so, I want to get... See, I don't want them considered as these guys, because technically these guys are livestock. Not gonna lie. It is what it is. So what I want to do, I kind of want to have them a place that's for them. But I'm really not sure how or where to pull that off for now, so... Actually... Do I have berries here? There they are. I have a few. And I think I can turn this into a redstone farm as well. I should probably attempt to do that at some point. Hey, where are you guys going? I have some berries for you. Make it a baby! Aw, it's so cute. Alright. Probably should at some point do that. Get myself more berries growing, because could be a problem later. It's now turning dark. So yeah, we'll just leave them to roam around for a bit. Michael did the rage quitting. Okay, and then while I'm at it, I might as well... Oh, there he's back. Maybe he just had internet issues. Okay, we'll do... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that means we need this one. Bye. Oh, please don't look. Nah, that's fine. And across. Then we can make a sheep pen here. I kind of want to get some alpacas if I can pull that off. Or llamas, or whatever you want to call those things. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. Man, I'm getting kind of hungry. I probably should have ate something before I joined this or started streaming. Oh well, all good. Okay, so we're going to have this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And same thing here. 2. Okay, 5 there. Temporarily speaking. Yeah, I think. Yep. All the way up there. And then... Ba-dum, ba-dum. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Come on, Minecraft. Play me some music. I still need to work on getting some music I can play in here without getting in trouble. One, two, three. Alright, so that part's done. Need 4 acacia fence gates. Alright, acacia. So... huh. Let's make sure I don't have some up here in the redstone box. I should have jungle, but... well, not looking like it. So... grab those. Grab the sticks. Got plenty of sticks. We only need 4. And there we go. There. Alright, so the only thing we gotta do for these is get the grass blocks and the dirt blocks planted. Get some light going so things don't spawn. Temporary light blocks for the win. There. Alright. So, I can get rid of these sections. I wonder why these... oh my god, that's adorable. They're so cute. We are clearly missing one now, though. Where did he go? Ah! What are you doing in here, silly fox? Alright, get rid of some more of the trap doors. I think I should put some of those up for sale. Try and get some of my diamonds back or something. Let's see. Prismarine. I know some red sandstone. We got some quartz blocks. Oh, hey, I don't need any of that. I don't need the acacia planks. Alright, so I gotta work on llamas, I gotta work on sheeps. I've got the foxes, I've got cats, I need one more dog. I should work on that problem too. Let's tackle this problem. I gotta make sure things stay out of the droppers or hoppers over there, because that'll mess up the circuitry and then I'll have to try and figure out how to fix it. This would not be very good for me. It's not good at all. Oh, no! Hit the button. Yeah, we can grab a few more. Huh? What the heck did I just pick up? Alright, back at it. How many was... oh, only 3 stacks. That's not good. Grind an ABBA. Okay, yeah, this will put it close to full. Still got the... oh, the barrel's full? Oh, I've got 2 chests here. 1 chest here. Hmm. That's not good. Come up with some more storage. I mean, granted, I shouldn't really be too concerned, but there's a lot of ocean that I have to get covered in kelp, so I I said, I'm going to do that off-camera, because that's really, truly a boring thing. Ah, wrong blocks. Serious? I did it again. Why do we keep doing that? It needs to stop. Ow. Only an ankle. It's all good. So, yeah, a piece of flesh is in there. For fishes. Nobody likes you. Get out. Looks like we'll be stacking it in there. You know, I just realized that maybe they'll try to get through there and they'll go up. And they could escape. So far, they seem fairly content to hang out in these areas here. Hi, puppies. They're being cute and adorable. That one's hanging out over there. That's fine. Okay, we can live with that. Right. We were planting dirt. Maybe. Dirt. And, haha. Ba-doom, 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 ba-doom. Alright. Very least, we can get the ground or the grass blocks to spread to the dirt. Alright, takes care of that section. It fell in that cart. No! Ow! Okay. We got this. We can do this. Super quick, super quick. Oh, hey, it didn't actually fall in the carts. Where the heck did it go? Well, I watched it fall straight down here. Making small headway in that chest, though. Alright, let's go back to grabbing some of that stuff, getting this done. I wasn't being very careful. Oops. Every time we fall, we punish ourselves by grabbing more kelp. Ah, come on, get up there. So, Let's see, that almost has that one full. About to run out of room for it. Alright. Oh, hey, it didn't fall. Anybody else celebrating Turkey Day on today? We did one dinner Thursday at my grandmother's house. Just a few people. She insisted on people coming, so. And we're doing a little bit more private one today, apparently. Come on. Alright, look at us go. Go ahead and throw that there. So I can tear up this section over here, maybe. Kind of looks like the foxes have taken over the spot. Okay, looks like all the fence gates are in place. Now the only thing that we're going to have to do is go find some llamas. Horses, if I get any more horses, I'll keep them up top with the others. I wanted to check and see. Yeah, there's been no mushrooms popping up here yet either. Chicken farm seems to be doing all right. And then, of course, we're slowly getting rid of fish. Okay, so for the moment, I don't think there's any need for dirt or grass blocks. We can get rid of, again, the slabs. Redstone. Redstone. So I need sheep. Guess what I need to do is go looking around to see if I can find them. Let's get some rockets, get some leads. Let's go take a look around and see if we can find some somewhere nearby. I guess if I looked at the map. Cemetech.net. Alright, so... I think that's our base there, yes. So there's a possibility we could get some sheep. There's a number of nearby islands, but the llamas are going to be the difficult one. Pretty much going to have to rely on somebody else having them. Can llamas be bred? Kind of sad to the amount of things that I didn't know. I mean, they should be able to be bred. Storage, decoration, spitting, taming, breeding, bred by feeding 1 to 3 hay bales. Okay. Well, we get a lot of trader llamas. Maybe I should keep an eye on that. We can get some llamas that direction. Let's go up and take a look. Because they sometimes just pop up here randomly. Not seeing any at the moment, so maybe we're SOL for the moment. Alright, however... ships. I have extra ships. Boats. Oh, water, water, water. Okay, let's go see if we can find a sheep somewhere nearby. I mean, granted, I could... Well, hello! Let's just go ahead and work on this thing. No, no. Thank you. That's one. And second boat. We got 2 horses to come back for. Thank you. Okay, well, got my sheep. Okay, got my sheep. Ba-doo, ba-doo, ba-doo. Big question is can I get it to jump up from here too? Not the intended thing to do. Okay. Alright. That thing can grow. Let's see. Can we get you to come up here? There we go. Alright, buddy. Just follow me. Just come straight. Don't walk off the edge. Dude, we just talked about not walking off the edge. What's wrong with you? Alright, let's see how cooperative you'll be by getting you to go in there. Come on, fall in the water, you jerk. Go! Okay, now go. Fall in there. Fall in there. Go! Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna work. Hi, cat. Here. Just go in. See how easy that was? Come on. Come on. what's your difficulty? Go that way. I mean, I don't have another piece of glass. It's right there. Oh, okay. So you can't fit. Got it. Come on. Keep your butt in there. Note to self, put in the pressure plate. Come, sheepy. Let us join your brethren. Meh. So we can get two of these guys over here. Great, great. And then we can bring him over here a little closer. I'm gonna build a dock off this side. That might work well. Nope, that's doing the exact opposite of things that I want you to do. Look at that. Found one. Alright, so there we go. And then up and come with me. Come on. There we go, buddy. Got a sheep that likes to live dangerously. There you go. Come on. Let's go. Don't make me push you off the actual ledge and not into. No! Okay. Let's try that again. Your punishment will be extreme. Go. Look. See? All good. Alright, so we got a new sheep. Two new sheeps. Come on, sheeps. There you go. Now the only thing we gotta do is get llamas. And I'm not gonna lie, I kinda want those horses, so we should grab a couple saddles. Not that I don't have enough of those laying around. Guys, don't get old. It sucks. What's over here? Nothing much. Go ahead. Oh, I guess we needed to, There. Okay, so let me on. Love me. Don't back talk me. Yay. It's not terrible. Can they ride in the boats? Maybe. Or do I have to drag him across? Kinda looking like I'm gonna have to do a little dragging. That's not gonna be as fun as I was expecting it to, but whatever. Let's go get this other one. Hey, you're stubborn. Come on! Thank you. And we'll throw you on. Wow, his jump is terrible. Eh, whatever. Come on, le horses. Not nearly as bad as I was expecting it to be. One, there's two. All right. One, two, and we'll go get you guys to your new home. Might just go ahead and take and get rid of a couple of the skeleton horses. Let's see, let's go grab your companion here. Okay. All right, so now I got two and two. That way I keep some of my passive mob counts down. Got my sheeps, got my pigs, got my cows, need llamas. How long have we been streaming for anyway? Oh, 3 hours. What? Crazy. Has it really been that long? I mean, granted, I failed at talking for the first short bit of it, but still. Oh. Put the bone away. Yeah, there we go. And leads. Got 10 more in there, so just toss those. Alright, so last but not least over here, construction wise, we need to work on. Getting some roofs put on. Drop it there. All right, so we'll start with that. Let's see how this lines up. And then we put there, and then one there. Hey, that's perfect. I like it. Let's make it happen. Oh, snap. Yeah, the elytras and the beacons are expensive. I mean, admittedly so, because they're not a. An easily renewable resource. What is my price on that three diamonds per. We act like that's a bad price. All right. All right. Oops. Oh. There we go. So now I'll just have to build those up a few, which we can reach from down below. That's not a problem. There. Let's see if maybe I can reach. Wait a minute, you can actually place it. That's hilarious. I didn't realize that. Maybe if we can get at least one baseline going here, it'll work better for us. Alright. Gives me the one extra in overage. Trying to get this done before I take off and go do other things, but I end up needing to go do those other things first. A lot of blocks here that need to be placed. Just wish I hadn't got interrupted like I had earlier with moving that car around. Oh, you need like, what, 244 blocks? I think I kind of want to add additional support beams. Obviously not necessary, but just to give it a better look. That's... put that out there again, see if we can't get any attention for that. Maybe Tall Prince will go find me some. Ah, well. If I get lucky enough to get a wandering trader back over here, maybe I can get them to breed, because apparently the Bedrock edition is the only edition that doesn't allow for them to breed. And we've had them pop up quite often here. I just have to poke my head up more often to the surface. Darn. Yeah, we'll have enough. Okay. Would you... There. Almost to the end. Two and a half more rows of blocks, and this project will be completed. And then, like I said, I gotta figure out, tear this all out, get rid of some of that. And that will open up room to build the shulker box emptier, cleaner, if we want to call it that. Basically, my idea for it is I'm going to be able to put a double chest of shulker boxes full of junk at a time, and it will automatically just empty out each shulker box, and as soon as it's empty, toss the shulker boxes into a chest for collection, and go back to doing what it needs to do. That's the plan. And I already have the basic design set up. The only problem is getting it recreated here, because it's in my redstone testing world from when I built it for the 1.9 server. It's been a long time. There's a copy of the video on my channel of me showing off how to build it, so... Alright. Jump down here, grab that. Let's go make some more of these red nether brick. Okay. What was that, kitty? You okay? Did you blow your nose completely off your face? It was kind of loud. Yeah, it was kind of loud. Pain in the butt. And what I was thinking of was doing something along the lines of this. Oops, that didn't come out right. You know, something like that. That's support. Oop. Okay, and then we just do... That. Oop. That, burns through these a little faster, but I think it looks nice. Come on. And then... that was talent. Okay. Then we still got this one here. Almost done with this project. Okay, so need to go get a few more. We'll just go get another stack of these made. And oh, yeah, that'll work. Nope, that one. That and doot doot. Alright. Nice. Oh, clear that off. And we still need those. I completely forgot about the overhang aspect. Then all we gotta do is figure out the light. Then it'll be done. Let's see, I got tons of these things, so there shouldn't be any outage. And oh. Last one. Okay, that should be the last block for the roof. Over all the... oh, dang. That's okay. We can sneak in like this. We can sneak in from the side. I might fill that in with glass panes too, so... it's hard to say. But anyway, yeah, I think that looks good. Got a lot done today. Even if part of it was missing me talking, but not missing much. So, we've got this project we can say is 98% done, because we still need to build the chimney thingy here. That's coming along pretty well. We got ourselves a build around the Nether Wart farm, which is good. And still nothing spawning in it. We have our foxes, because they're so cute. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where'd the other ones go? One, two, three, four. Are they sleeping in here, maybe? I don't see them. Ah, there's one. Glad I put that block there. It's 5. Should be a 6th one around here somewhere. So we need to, what, pop this loose? Walk over here and update. Which, it's now updated. Okay. I'll set back up there. Alright, so I'll probably go up top there and get rid of that. Because we produce quite a lot of prismarine stuff without having to worry about efficiency in an AFK spot. Aw, hi, buddy. What one? There you go. Gotta feed the puppers. But, yeah, I think that's where I'm gonna call it a stream, at least for now. I might be back on here after a while, because, you know, Sunday evening, plenty to do. So, I thank you guys for coming over, watching the stream with me, and I'll catch you guys later. If you want to make sure you keep up with when I stream or what I post, catch me on Twitter, handle TI-Freak8x. And, yeah, I'll catch you guys on the next stream. See ya.